This old-time radio program was originally aired live, long before the advent of high fidelity. As a result, you may detect an occasional surface noise or volume drop due to transmission problems so common to old radio. We hope, however, that any variance in audio quality will not take away from your pleasure in listening to this.
Put your head on my...
Thank you. Waiter! Bill, did you ever see such poor service? I'm going to call a manager.
Take it easy, Walt. What's mostly wrong is your grouch.
I'm sorry, Phil, but my digestion is so upset.
What you may need for your poor digestion is something that works after nature's own...
Is the sweetheart you married the husband you expected him to be? Has the war created new problems for you in your marriage? To answer these and other personal problems brought in by your friends and neighbors, Arid presents John J. Anthony, who is helping thousands to solve the important personal problem of underarm perspiration.
Today I drive my Pontiac to town in a few minutes to see the latest Paris gown.
Is this new Pontiac equipped with freewheeling? Naturally. Has it synchro silent second? Of course.
Japan has more long filler Havana tobacco, and yet it's a 5-cent cigar. Man to man, smoke Roy Tan.
Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry. I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. And all.